Okay, Ryan, thanks for joining us. First of all, welcome to East End Park. I don't think we've spoke here before. So you've been here for a couple of weeks now. How have you enjoyed your first fortnight here at East End?
It's been really good. Last week it was a kind of conditioning week because obviously no game at the weekend, but it's been really good, ready to go.
It was a really late move on transfer deadline day. How did the move come about and when did you hear about it?
I only heard about the last hour or so of the deadline, so it was a bit of a rush. But I just remembered that Craw was obviously the manager here now, and I worked with him at Falkirk youth team. And I just phoned up and they said, I would definitely want you in, so just get down the stadium as quick as you can, really, and get it signed.
So, as you say, it was a bit of conditioning week because there was no game. Big game on Saturday against Inverness, which we'll get to in a second. But what are your goals in the time that you're going to be here until the end of the season? What do you want to get out of this?
Just really to become a mainstay in the team when I get my chance. Hopefully I'll take it, play well, and hopefully it gives the gaffer something to think about that he won't be able to move me out of the team. So.
You mentioned that it's the last 6 months of your contract. You mentioned you were at Falkirk as a youth player. You've been at Swansea for the past three odd years. It's your last 6 months there. I guess you're playing for a new contract at Swansea, a contract here, a contract anywhere. So you're trying to show off the best of your abilities.
That's what I mean. Hopefully I come up here. As long as I'm playing games, then obviously you don't know who's watching, what I mean? So could be anywhere.
What is it that you will bring to this Dunfermline side, do you feel?
Well, I just keep the game ticking over, really. I've got really good passing ability, like to take a shot at goal, so hopefully we'll just come and try and run the game, hopefully.
You've come into a team that's been, a little short on confidence. Things haven't been great the past 2 or 3 months, really, now. But we're still in a position where we can affect it ourselves, and is that the sort of message that the manager's been given?
He's just been saying, just take it game by game, win the next game. If you win that, just see where we are. But I've been in, 2 weeks, and doesn't seem like the confidence is low. Training's been flying, competitive and stuff like that, so that's what you want, building up to the Saturday.
And you'll be assessing the players around you as well, many of whom you would know. Do you feel that there's enough quality in this squad to get us where we want to be in the table?
Aye, definitely. I mean, when I came up, so obviously, seeing the players in training, I was just thinking, how are we in this situation? You know what I mean? It's really good quality in the team, so hopefully just the confidence builds up a bit, get a win on Saturday and then see where it takes us.
And finally, we'll have a quick word about Saturday then. It is Inverness here at East End. They were on the telly the other night against Ross County. We know lots about them, we play them all the time. But it is a big game on Saturday. Mm-hmm. We need to be getting 3 points.
Yeah, that's all you can do, and it doesn't matter what the team's about, you're doing as long as you're looking after your games. But as you said, at East End Park, we'll just be looking to get after them and just try and win the game.